Hello guys, in this video, we are going to talk about Xiaomi again 8 mobiles MIUI updates completely stopped. So in this list, we are going to talk about the mobiles in this video. So video like it full. Okay, recent Xiaomi on 2 or 3 years back launch on old mobiles MIUI updates completely stopped. And in this list, we are 8 mobiles add. So in the list la MI CC9 Pro, other region la MI Note 10 or Note 10 Pro and Redmi K30 and K30i 5G. Redmi K30 India purtha varaikkum POCO X2 nu rebrand panni sale pannanga. And MI 10, MI 10 Pro, Redmi K30 Pro, other region la POCO F2 Pro and MI 10 Youth. So in the list la nama paatha mobiles ku dhaan MIUI 13 oda internal beta update vandu completely stop pannirukanga. So in the list la irukka mobiles ku last MIUI internal build version nu paakumbodhu 22.7.13. So after July 18th kapram, in the list la iruka endha oru mobiles kume internal beta update vandu release panna matanga. So ippodaki indha mobiles ku internal beta update vandu stop pannirukanga. Maybe stable security patch and bug fixing updates varadhukku chance irukku. So wait pannunga. So endha oru mobile ku update vandhalum kandippa na share pandren. Marakama nama channel la subscribe pannirunga and koodave nama channel oda official Telegram group kana link na description la koduthiruken. So marakama adhilayum join pannirunga. Redmi, MI, POCO mobiles oda tech news pathiyum, software updates pathiyum, system apps oda updated version idella na andha group la instant ah share pannuven. So marakama join pannirunga.